Hey guys, welcome back to the iPhoneTopics.com. Recently, I switched the new iPhone 13 with iOS 15. In that, I have an issue with CarPlay. That is, when I try to play music or any apps on CarPlay, it is not working and crashing on Apple Music. But when I try to use Google Maps in CarPlay, it works perfectly. Moreover, when I try to play songs on Apple Music, it suddenly shut down the CarPlay. On the other hand, CarPlay is working fine on iPhone 12 with iOS 15. It's really annoying for everyone. I'm not only one here, plenty of users are complaining about the same issue in CarPlay. After that, I found the solution to solve the issue on CarPlay. Here I'm gonna share some solutions in this video. Okay, let's get started. Before moving to the solution, there are a couple of things to do first on your iPhone. That is, make sure that the USB cable is not damaged and you are using original lightning cable. If it is damaged or if you are using another lightning cable, then try to change the cable. Next, you will ensure that Siri is enabled on your iPhone. Because if you are going to use voice command, make sure to activate Siri on your iPhone. That's it. Okay, let's move on to the solution part. The first solution is turn on and turn off the EQ. Turning off the EQ method will help to fix this Apple CarPlay issue on your device. Many of them said this method has worked and they solved their issue on iPhone. To do that, first unplug the iPhone in your car. Now go to the settings on your iPhone. Then click the music and tap on the EQ option. There you can see the EQ settings. In that, select which one you want on the settings. Here I am gonna select the late night and wait for a few seconds. Then again turn off the EQ mode on music. So just tap the off, that's it. Now Apple Music will work successfully on CarPlay. Then the second solution is reset all settings on your iPhone. For those still experiencing the same issue on your device, so finally fix it by the reset all settings method. This method will surely help you to resolve the issue on CarPlay. For that, launch settings on your iPhone and tap on general, then scroll down the page and see and click transfer or reset iPhone option. After that, choose the reset option. Now you can see the reset all settings option. Just give it a click. Here for security purposes, it will ask you to enter this lock screen passcode and screen time passcode on your screen. So enter it and last to confirm the action, again tap the reset all settings. That's it. Then the third solution is enable the CarPlay in screen time. Enable the CarPlay option on your iPhone. This will fix the CarPlay issue on your device. For that, go to settings, click the screen time option. Then choose the content and privacy restriction. Then tap on the allowed app option. Enter the screen time passcode if asked. After that, enable the CarPlay option on your iPhone. That's it. If still problem persists on your CarPlay, then I will give you some simple suggestions to get rid of the CarPlay issue. The suggestion number one is restart the iPhone and car. Restarting the iPhone will fix many issues on the device. So you can give it a try. Just turning off the iPhone and again turn it on back will fix the CarPlay issue. The second suggestion is to reset network settings on your iPhone. If the above solution doesn't work, then try to reset network settings on your iPhone because this will help to work the Apple Music in CarPlay. The last suggestion is turn off the Bluetooth option on your iPhone because the CarPlay and Bluetooth can't be enabled at the same time on the iPhone. Then turn off the Bluetooth. Now the CarPlay will work perfectly without any crashing issue. Alright guys, I hope one of these solutions has helped you in resolving the CarPlay issue on your iPhone. And if you have any other work solution, then please ping me in the comment section below. If you enjoyed it, go ahead and give it a like right now. But if you haven't already, make sure you are subscribed to iPhoneTopics.com and that you click the bell icon so you'll get notified whenever the video is published.